morning. How are you kids? I hope you all are good at home. This is Miss Jyoti. I am the class teacher of nursery. Today I will take drawing period. Yes. Do you like drawing? Yes. Oh, wow. So let's start.
Student, this is drawing book and this colors. Okay. Now I will teach you standing line and sleeping line on drawing book by using colors. Okay, I using this color, you use what you want. Okay, standing line, hold color like this and draw standing line on drawing book. Okay, like this standing line. Start from up to down. Yes, I use red color now. Okay, by using colors draw standing line. Okay, these are standing lines. Yes, now sleeping line. Okay, now I use orange color. Okay, sleeping line. Now you know standing line and sleeping line. Yes, draw like this. Now green color. Okay, you hold color properly and draw the line on drawing book. Okay, these are sleeping lines. Yes. Okay.
Student, are you enjoying this period? Yes. Okay. You understand how to draw? Okay. So complete your work, take photo and send me. Okay. Bye bye. Thank you.